Hey everyone, Haley from Biteable here with another tutorial. Today I'm going to teach you how to add images to your video using the Biteable Video Maker. Let's get started. Here's how you can add images to your Biteable video. We'll start by editing this template down in the bottom here. If you'd like to change the background of a scene in your template, simply select the background and then click Replace Background. From there, you'll be able to upload your own images or use some images from our stock library. You can also use the search bar if you're looking for something specific. From there, choose your favorite image, click on it, and it will be added to your video. You can also play around with the color of your text to make sure it stands out over your new background image. If you'd like to add a new scene to your video, click Add Scene, and from there, you can either choose from our stock images or upload your own image again. If you want to upload your own image, select the Upload tab on the left-hand side and choose the images from your device. See how easy that was? If you're ready to add images to your video, head over to Biteable.com and create an account. If you like this tutorial and you want to see more from our channel, don't forget to subscribe down below. See you next time!